Chuck E. Fun's in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Let's all do the Chuck E. Fun rap. Hey, Chuck E. Fun, you're so funny. Got some syrup that tastes like honey. Why is that old white man trying to rap right now? Stop! Stop! Look at this lovely couple here. You ever meet a couple sometimes and you go like, oh my god, she's cute, but he is so ugly. No, he's as good looking as she is. That's a perfect couple. That's a happy couple. Just enjoy yourself. One time you're gonna have kids, it's gonna be all over. All over. They're little cock blockers. You know what? But Chuck E. Fun is not here to be a therapist tonight. Chuck E. Fun is here to make you laugh. You know what? I'm gonna do some impersonations really quick. Just for the 80s people right now, I'm gonna do this. Cause I like it. My impersonation of Simply Red. Holding back the keys are just holding back the you. Oh, for God's sake, stop! My impersonation of a fruit fly. Stop, bud, bud. My impersonation of a Spanish fly.
Hey, bus, bus, mamacita, bus, bus.
My impersonation of a butterfly. And then, of course, my impersonation of a black widow spider.
Honey, I hate to kill you. He came over, smitten my thing out. I swear to God, I'm going to kill that man. I'll kill that man.
Then, of course, the wasp. Missy, Missy, where's my BMW? Where's my BMW? Oh, who's got that? Oh, for God's sake. You know, it's funny when I was doing that bar fly. Oh, I forgot the bar fly. You know, but the bar fly, I was thinking, Jesus. You know, they just had this this JetBlue airline guy, right? The pilot, he was actually drunk, right? And so I'm thinking, like, he was drunk. He's probably going, I can fly. Well, you know what? Let's talk about some current events right now. Because, you know, thank God the draft is not coming back for me, but maybe for that handsome devil over there. You know, Vladimir Putin is talking about, I'll withdraw from the Ukraine. Ask any Russian woman. She'll tell you, never trust a man when he says he's going to withdraw. That's funny. I don't care. All right? I really don't care. Vladimir Putin, he's on the phone talking to Joe Biden. You know what? Mr. Biden, I'd like to talk to you about peace. Mr. Biden? Hold on, Macron is on the line too. Mr. Putin, I'd like to talk to you about the current events, but I kind of like your grandmother. Do you have her? Is she still around?
I like that. That's
fine. Okay. That's all my current stuff. I was thinking, like, Jesus, you know, what else is happening in the world? It's always, you know, the best thing about comedy.
I think you turned off your mic.
Oh, there we go. Wait a minute. Let's start my sex life. You know what? My wife says a thing. We turned off the mic, dear. Yeah. Well, I don't know how that happened. I got two kids. Oh, boy. My career's taken off. So, anyways, what was I going to say? Yeah, I was going to go, Vladimir Putin, drugs, and then. Oh, you know what? Let's just do some mime now. Mime is always fun. Okay? My impersonation of San Francisco mime. Oh, my impersonation of New York mime. You know, before I leave, I just want to say something. Please tip your waitress. They're working really hard. And then also, too, tonight you guys are in for a real treat. On the second show, a very funny gentleman of Johnny Steele will be here, an old friend of mine. So if you want to get like a double shot of comedy, definitely stick around. Thank you very much. I took you home.